baby, and I'm back with another video. So today I'm gonna be doing cooking with Leah. Right? Basically, y'all know what I'm cooking? I'm cooking wings. I'm cooking barbecue and hot mix. Like, I don't know what's the name for it, but it's gonna be barbecue and hot wings mix. Right now, they're turning out. So I'll come back on here when they finish throwing out. Okay, guys, they have thrown out, whatever it's called, thrown out. And now I'm going to season them. So let me. So that's the seasoning I'm using. Garlic. Oh, that garlic. Check out that garlic. My Creole seasoning. And then I'm using some black pepper. So first we'll put garlic on it. Alright, y'all. And I've thrown out. Mama. They're out throwing out. They're finished. I lined them up and now I'm about to do seasoning. So I got garlic, Creole seasoning, and black pepper. So first I'm gonna do my garlic. You don't wanna put too much. Oops. And then black pepper. Excuse me. These things. Then you want to flip them over. I'm going to do the back. Oh, they do have excess seasoning on the board. So you're like, you're still going to season. Just flip them over there. You don't want to waste no seasoning. I don't want to bring it home. I don't want to be in. Why is it not going on the chicken? Okay, let me just season them how it's supposed to be seasoned. And then you do that, repeat that process all over again. Oops. My line is that messed up, y'all. Okay. And now I have to wash my hands. Now I have seasoned them. You want to get your bowl you doing it with. I don't spray anything on a bowl. Let me just do the same lineup that was on the board, chalkboard. Do the same. Wait, let me take a picture. Should I take a picture again? Hold on, hold on. That's enough thumbnails. Screenshot, so. Okay, now. Okay, I'm gonna pop into the oven. I'll be back when they're finished baking. Almost done. So, I told y'all eating hot and barbecuing together. So, you gotta make a special sauce for that. You don't come out like that. So, you wanna put like that. That was barbecue. And then I got some wing sauce. So you wanna dump that wing sauce in with that barbecue. Get them like, make sure they have like a little more barbecue than hot. But you wanna mix them. It look like a little hot, so whatever. Almost out of our kiosk, so. Got plenty of money, but I had to jump up on my bed. I shut it out for you. I jump up on the ceiling, but it's gonna slap for you. Okay, I'm gonna start mixing now. It's starting to look a little bit more funky. Mix. I'm a Rotariera. Look at that. Ooh. Let's see. Smells good. Well, this is going to go amazing on top of the wings. You just, ooh. That's going to be good, y'all. I'm not going to like dip it in. I'm going to dump this on top of the wings. Oh, it looks good, y'all. So my food is almost done. I'm gonna come back on here when the wings are out and I'm dumping this on the wings, okay? Okay, y'all. I didn't tell y'all I was making a potato, but I'm gonna eat the potato with my wings. So I'm not sure how I make my potato. So first, you wanna cut it in half. Like so. Right? And you see all the smoke, see all the seam. Yeah, that means like if it's still kinda hard and stuff like that, it means it's not ready. But if you can mush it like this, it's ready. So, you know, make sure it's eatable. And then you want to get you some butter. Butter. You want to get you a good amount. It's kind of hard to pick up butter with a knife. It's like that much. I like my potato butter. And then, you got cheese. I prefer to use square cheese, but you can use shredded cheese. But I feel like square cheese, for some reason, tastes better in my head. So you wanna do that. Put cheese on there. And then you wanna put some salt. Then you wanna put some pepper. Oh, I can't get it open. Okay, I want to pop it into the microwave for 30 seconds. Y'all, that's how it's supposed to look after it is melted. How it's supposed to look. Yum, yum. Okay, y'all, my wings are ready. Look at them. Sizzle. I smell it. It smells good. I'm about to eat. But now I'm about to put them on the plate and about to sauce them up. Okay, y'all, now they are on the plate and I'm about to sauce them up. So I'm going to dip it in so I get the whole wing. Dip it. Flip. Wait, I need like a fork to like flip it around. Then you want to take it, drip, put it down. And repeat that process over and over again. Chop it got some butters for the slide for you. Ooh. My wings look good, ma. Ooh. Ooh. It's soft, though.
You turn your oven on?
Sure. Ooh, ma. I'm about to put a little ranch drizzle on top. But I'm about to put a little ranch drizzle on top. Ooh. Mama. Yeah, so. So y'all, here is my finished product. Look at that, like, ooh, fondant, gotta hit them angles. Cook with Leah. Yeah, y'all see, my wings came out very good. This is called hot barbecue wings with a little ranch dressing. So I'm about to tap it up, okay, y'all? But thank y'all for watching. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'm out.
Cover girls don't cry after the face is made, but there's a hope.